Jansen Harris reporting for the Just Good Network here in Atlanta, Georgia. Big movement in the Western Conference. You got LeBron James obviously going to the Lakers. Boogie Cousins signing with the Golden State Warriors, the defending champions, giving them five All-Stars. We're going to bring in Marquis Lester, our basketball insider, to go over these movements and what else is going to happen in the Western Conference and with free agency. We're now bringing in basketball insider Marquis Lester. Marquis, tell me about some of these big moves. LeBron James going to LA. What's your thoughts on that?
I think it's great for his legacy. LeBron James needed to make a move, a power move. I think going to LA can enhance his career, not only on the basketball court, I think off the field, inside movies, or just different things that LA can bring besides Cleveland that he couldn't get in Cleveland. I think that's a great move for him. And I think LA is going to welcome it in. Like he's a great.
Okay, I see you like the move. What's the next move, though? We know LeBron James needs to play with other superstars. The Western Conference is stacked with Houston, with the Warriors. What star do you see on the Lakers' radar to bring in?
What star? I think, it's Kawhi. Damian Lillard is an interesting piece. If they can snag him from Portland, if they're trying to go in a different direction with TJ McCollum, I think Damian Lillard can be a great fit with LeBron James. Because, Kyrie, he got that Kyrie kind of feel to him. He's very clutch. We all know that. I think Damian Lillard is a good piece you guys should look out for. Him and LeBron would be a great tandem. But I don't know how much Portland will ask to get him. But I feel like you should give up at least two assets and maybe some draft picks. I think that'd be great. I do not think that they want to give up Lonzo, Kuzma, and Ingram to get Kawhi Leonard. I think they're just going to hold out and get him in the offseason. So with that being said, if they don't pull the trigger before the season starts with Kawhi Leonard, I think it's not going to happen. I think he's going to come there in free agency next year.
I love what you said about Lillard. Nobody's talking about that. Lillard to the Lakers, that could be a good move.